Praise God, praise God, praise God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus is Lord. Now, the late Oral Roberts had a way of telling people that God was good, and many people could not believe that because a lot of people were down, they were out, they thought God was behind their situation. But you need to understand that God is good no matter what you are facing. His goodness is coming to your life to bring a change. Now, welcome to Jabapilidis TV, and we are rounding up this part. Is the part 5 of healing a benefit? Now, today we have in the program Pastor Emmanuel Ariman. Welcome to the program, man of God.
Thank you, sir.
Hallelujah. He's going to be reading for us, and he's going to be praying for us. He's going to be bringing lights from the word of God, from Psalm 103, 1 downward. As you listen today, it's my prayer that the benefit of healing will be your portion in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Psalm 103, verse 1. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me, bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, forget not all his benefits. Let's pause there. When God said, forget not all his benefit, that comes to my mind to say that man can forget the benefit that God has given to us.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
That means the benefit that Jesus gave us by dying on the cross, men may not have claimed it. That means there is a responsibility beholding on us to claim what Jesus has given to us on the cross. Therefore, this morning, your healing is part of that benefit.
Hallelujah.
And I encourage you today that you should claim that blessing. And that healing is still available.
Glory.
No matter what the sickness is, your healing is here.
Amen.
Receive it now in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
That verse 3 said, who forgiveth all thy iniquity, who healeth all thy diseases. He who forgiveth thy iniquity is he who healeth thy diseases. And the Bible said that that man is called the Lord. Verse 1 says, bless the Lord, O my soul. So as we're going to be praying for the sick today, we are believing that he who forgive your sins will heal also your diseases. Man, can you pray for the sick today? Let's take healing for the afflicted. Let's let the power of God be broken in the life of men as they watch this broadcast today.
Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We pray for everyone listening to us. Your healing has been restored.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whatever stood against your healing in the name of Jesus, give way now.
Amen.
Take your healing.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
From now henceforth, walk and go in that mindset.
Amen.
That you are healed.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Glory. Now, say, God, I take my healing. Say it louder there. Say, I take my healing from the crown of my head to the sole of my feet.
Yes,
I am healed. Why? Healing is a benefit. Now, listen to this. If you have prayed that prayer with the man of God and you believe God has healed you, write us, send us a message,
glory,
SMS, or you can write to the email or you call. There are numbers there for counseling, for partnership, and for testimonies. We are waiting you to call, send us a message, and tell us what God is doing. Now, don't forget, in that verse 3, the Bible said of Psalm 103, who forgiveth all thy sins,
glory,
all thy iniquity. Maybe you are there, you have not yet given your life to Jesus, or you want to say, man of God, I have fallen from grace. Wow. God said, I should tell you, there is a restoration for you. All you need to do is just pray this prayer with me. Just say, Jesus, Today I come. Forgive my sins. Write my name in the book of life. Let the power of the devil and the power of sin be broken in my life. As I serve you only. If you pray that prayer, congratulations. You are born again. You are restored. Tell us and share with us what God have done for you. Now, we're going to be bringing a little change on our broadcast in this program. We're going to be coming up for the healing podcast on Fridays, Wednesdays, and Sundays. We'll do any other thing during the week, through the other days that are available, or we bring the videos of other men of God and other women of God. We bring them then. Maybe you can connect to our Facebook Live. In those days, we'll be doing Facebook Live, praying for people and things like that. But the Healing Encounter program will come Wednesdays, Fridays, and Sundays. And we're just trying to do that so that we can actually prepare to bring the healing power of God to our world by revelation and by power. And we believe that your testimonies will be inclusive in the testimonies that God is going to be granting through this program. And don't forget that to come your way next time, don't ever forget that every day is a healing day. Bye-bye.
Glory.